horrible sky. Anyway, the main event. Old bolt. Managed to mess that up by not putting the spacer in here. New bolt. Looks a bit better than that one. New frame, Ridley Helium Super Light UCI. It's all built up, old bars, old original cables and stuff like that at the minute. I've had a new brake cable for the back, but everything else is taken off the old bike. So I've got a proper Ridley frame with my rotor stuff on it. And me 25 Parvays from Superstart. Got a new exotic seat post, 40 quid, full carbon. This was a 400mm, I've cut it down and I think it's about 169 grams now, so it's not too bad for 40 quid. Got the standard Ridley headset, etc. FSA, I assume, and that's about it really. The Superstar components, Garmin mount, and I've got rain outside now, my bike's all ready to go, which is fucking smart. Now, I've got a test on, I've got the Alianti test seat at the minute, as you see there. Looking forward to getting out. There we go. Beautiful, beautiful bit of kit. I actually love the colour. Colour's fantastic. There we go, let's go.
Test ride on the Helium SL. Feels kind of smooth, but you'd expect that. No noises. Bonus. Not quite got the steering wheel straight. Gear selection, Gi2 set up now.